Joyful, joyful, we adore thee, God of glory, Lord of love. Hearts unfold like flowers before thee, opening to the sun above. Melt the clouds of sin and sadness, drive the dark of doubt away. Giver of immortal gladness, fill us with the light of day. All thy works with joy surround thee, earth and heaven reflect thy rays. Stars and angels sing around thee, center of unbroken praise. Field and forest, vale and mountain, flowery meadow, flashing sea, chanting bird and flowing fountain, call us to rejoice in thee. Thou art giving and forgiving, ever blessing, ever blessed, wellspring of the joy of living, ocean depth of happy rest. Thou our Father, Christ our brother, all who live in love are thine. Teach us how to love each other, lift us to the joy divine. Teach us how to love each other, lift us to the joy divine.
Thank you. is gonna trouble the water.
Generation shall call me blessed. To us he promised.
not sail in heaven alone. Alleluia, alleluia, thou rising moon in praise rejoice. Delight of evening find a voice. Alleluia, 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 oh, praise him, alleluia.
Water pure and clear, deals
Spirit to me, something. 120 years
building the ark of God,
and every time that hammer ring,
Noah cried amen.
I want to know
who built the ark.
Noah built it.
Who built the ark?
Noah built
Tell
it.
Tell me who built the ark.
Noah built it. Cut his timber down.
I want to know
who built the ark.
Noah built it. Hammer keep a ring and say Noah built it. Who built the ark?
Sons' wives too.
Into the ark of God.
Cause everybody went to get drowned but you.
Noah cried amen.
Take a married couple of every beast.
Into the ark of God.
So when the trouble's all over they can start to increase.
Noah cried amen.
I wanna know.
Who built the ark?
Noah built it.
Who built the ark?
Noah built
Tell
it.
Tell me who built the ark.
Noah built it. Cut his timber down.
I want to know
who built the ark.
Noah built it. Hammer, keep a ring and say Noah built it. Who built the ark? Noah built it. Cut his timber down.
40 days, 40 nights, how the rain did fall
around the ark of God,
till it covered up the mountain tops and all.
Noah cried amen.
Wasn't nothing left living on top of the ground.
Noah cried amen.
I want to know
who built the ark.
Noah built it.
Who built the ark?
Noah built
Tell
it.
Tell me who built the ark.
Noah built it. Cut his timber down.
I want to know
who built the ark.
Noah built it. Hammer, keep a ring and say Noah built it.
Who built the ark?
Noah built it. Cut his timber down.
Lord, cook and sent out a mourning dove
out of the ark of God.
And when she brought back a token of heavenly love,
Noah cried amen.
Then God gave Noah the rainbow sign,
come out the ark of God.
Be no more water but fly next time,
Noah cried amen.
I want to know
who built the ark.
Noah built it.
Who built the ark?
Noah built it.
Tell me who built the ark. Noah built it. Cut his timber down.
I want to know
who built the ark.
Noah built it. Hammer, keeper, ring it. Noah kept it building. All come a running cause.
Built it. Who
built the ark?
Cut his timber.
What's about to happen is something special if you've never been witness to it before. There are approximately 260 singers on stage, and I mentioned before they've been working on this music for quite some time. Dr. David Cherwin has done a remarkable job with them last night and today, and I'm going to just say a few words to introduce him. You have this in your program. You may have already read it, but Dr. Cherwin is the artistic director of the National Lutheran Choir. He's a nationally known conductor, composer, and organist. He is recognized for his contributions to the field of church music and liturgy. He is in demand as a clinician and hymn festival leader across the country. David serves as cantor at Mount Olive Lutheran Church in Minneapolis, a parish known for its passion for traditional liturgy and creative high-quality music. He also serves as editor of the National Lutheran Choir series of choral music published by Morningstar Music Publishers. David is a founding member of the Association of Lutheran Church Musicians and has served in its leadership in a variety of capacities, including as national president. He is a member of the American Choral Directors Association, American Guild of Organists, Chorus America, and Choristers Guild. He holds the Doctor of Musical Arts degree in organ performance and the Master of Arts degree in theory and composition from the University of Minnesota. In the fall of 2000, he was honored as a distinguished alumnus by Augsburg College in Minneapolis, where he studied choral music education and organ performance as an undergraduate. David also spent 2 years at the Berlin Church Music School studying conducting, composition, and organ. Dr. Cherwin is a prolific composer with over 150 publications with several publishers and is the 2007 winner of the Rab Prize for Excellence in Sacred Composition for his piece, The Souls of the Righteous. For the National Lutheran Choir alone, Dr. Cherwin has composed at least 24 new works during his tenure with the choir. So at this time, it's my pleasure to welcome to the stage Dr. David Cherwin.
Thank you. rejoicing, alleluia, alleluia, rejoicing, alleluia, alleluia, rejoicing, alleluia, alleluia, rejoicing, alleluia.